New at noon, deputies need your help finding the woman seen in this surveillance video. They're accused of robbing a man they met at a casino back in December. The Broward Sheriff's Office says the victim met the woman at the Hard Rock Casino in Hollywood and brought them back to his place in Pompano Beach. The next day, the man woke up to find the woman gone, along with his firearm, sneakers, and watches. If you recognize these women, give Broward Crime Stoppers a call. That number 954-493-TIPS.